What is a line? What is the importance of line in a painting? The distance between two dots on a sheet of paper is a line. In the context of art, lines give a sense of movement to the viewer. It keeps us engaged in the painting. There are different types of lines. There could be sleeping or horizontal lines, standing or vertical lines, diagonal, curved, spiral, wavy, conic lines, etc. An interesting example is that of wavy lines. It could indicate flowing water, but could also be a snake. But of course, the artist is always free to choose a different type of line. It depends on how he or she wants to express the main idea of the painting. Because a painting has two main purposes. First, it should be pleasing to the eyes. And second, it should convey the artist's feeling. Without lines, we can't make any forms. But at the same time, we can create a whole painting with different types of lines. Using small repeated strokes, we can create various effects like moving wind or a woman's hair. We can make portraits by making small lines where we use these strokes again and again. A dark impression will come and facial features will become more prominent. Coming to the next element, what are shapes or forms? By rotating lines, we can create shapes. Fish, apple, guava, tree, or any other form. Everything is made with lines. This is a sketch of Lord Rama. This is an example of lines. This tortoise also is made up with lines. Creating art is a journey because initial ideas are abstract. To convey these ideas, we need some symbolic forms. Many artists like to experiment with colors and textures without having a very definite form in mind first. But when I paint, I typically make a plan about what I want to create through symbolic forms. Then I proceed to color and texture. Whether it is Kabir Vani or the variations of Madhubani art forms, my approach is to use lines and forms to divide the space first. After that, I balance the colors and textures to make the work more vibrant and engaging. Kabir has written, Nahaye dhoye kya hua, jo man mel na jaye, meen sada jal me rahe, dhoye baas na jaye. In this painting, a very good presentation of the rhythmical lines has been done. Without lines, there can be no ground division and no objects or shapes can be drawn on the space. This is why lines are so important, since they are the building blocks of shapes and only shapes are responsible to convey the abstract feelings of the artist. Thank you.